What is up, everybody? Happy to have this camera out again. I know it's been a while. We got some footage coming to you from November 7th. Some mowing footage, our last day mowing our Tuesday route. We actually ended up going out on December 5th and cutting some of these lawns again, but kind of lost this footage, forgot about it, what have you. I've been super busy with everything with the shop, as you can see. First time a camera's been in here, other than a few Instagram pictures. If you're not following us on Instagram, check it out. I'll leave a link below. But yeah, we've just been super, super busy trying to get all this stuff organized. I got a bunch of junk back there. It's all in here. I got to organize it all, put it on the shelves it belongs, yada, 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 the boring stuff. But I wanted to put this last mowing video together. Hope you enjoy it.
Cold, about what, 45? All right, there it is, guys. Last cut of the year for this property. So we just finished up 3 and 4. They're connected. We got our biggest commercial account is connected or right across the street from a residential house we do. Check it out. So we just got to number 7. 5 and 6 were really small. They're little tiny postage stamps. They take like 10 minutes to cut. You guys have seen this one before. We've done quite a few Instagram posts and we've done some video on it. I did a mowing vlog and I did this whole yard. So, all right, so we just pulled up here to 8 and 9. These ones are real small. They're next door neighbors, real quick and easy, but they do have a lot of leaves in the backyard usually this time of year. Haven't walked back there yet, but I'm expecting quite a few leaves, so it'll probably take a little longer than normal.